Griffin, thank you. We do have some breaking news out of Chesnee. Sky 4 is live over the scene of a bad crash on Fairfield Road. We don't have much information, but we wanted to bring you these live pictures. You could see several first responders are on the scene. We'll continue to get more information and try to figure out what happened here. For the latest on this breaking news, stay right here on air and online at WYFF4.com.